but I think what we're all exploring is, okay, but that doesn't mean that truth and journalism and civic debate don't matter. So, you know, how do we come up with a construct in this new world? Transparency's obviously got to be front and center. That shouldn't be controversial, but how do we get there?